Like your cut, G.
Ministry of Information have decided to send me to USA, greatest country in the world.
What type of dog is this?
Hey, cat face!
Come on and make my day, asshole.
Oh, what's the hello?
You look like a cut fucker of meat.
Very nice, how much?
You want I should spray some of my jerk off on you?
Hey, it's okay.
Out now, mom, go outside. We gon' show what we about. Oh, my nigga, really gang bang, talk that damn slang. Rap about it, do the same thing. Less than nothing. We gon' pull up, nigga, on.
Seatbelts, everyone. Please let this be a normal field trip. With a friend? No way.
Cruising on down Main Street. You're relaxing, feeling good.
Man, you gon' have to run, bro.
What?
Come on, this way. Come on, back up, man. Back up.
Con te partirò.
Defense technique number one. Here's all you gotta do. Grab him by the eyeballs. Pull his neck back. Chop his throat. Should look something like this. Yink, yink, bow. Self-defense technique number two. All you gotta do, look at him. Once you look at him, poke his eyeballs up with your elbow, left with your elbow, slap, slap, slap. Very simple. Look at him. Bing, bop, 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 bop. Self-defense technique number three. This is all you gotta do. Look at him. Tell him you don't want no issues. Then you look at him again, and then you throw an elbow at his jaw. Should look a little something like this. I don't want no problems. I said I don't want no problems. Self-defense technique number four. So work for some of you ladies out there. If they're talking shit, you don't want to get ratchet and grab all that hair. So here's what you do. You grab them titties, twist them, and headbutt them.
Geçen dersimizde ne işlemiştik? Toplama işlemini işlemiştik. Evet, hatırlayan var mı arkadaşlar? Toplama işlemini.
B-E-P, we reppin' it, so turn me up, turn me up.
hate on us.
Dude need to ease on up.
Dude wanna act on gut, but dude get shut like Flavin Chuck. Chick say she ain't down, but chick backstage when we in town. She like men on drum. She wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do, that's who we be.
B-L-A-C-K-E-Y-A-D-D to the E, then the A to the S. When we play, you shake your ass.
Shake it, shake it,
shake it, girl. Make sure you don't break it, girl.
Cause we gonna
turn it up.
Turn it up. Turn it up.
Turn it up. Come on, baby, just pump it.
Live and direct rocking the scene, breaking on down for the B-boys and B-girls. We're in it, do they think? Pump it louder, come on, don't stop, and keep it going. Do it, let's get it on, move it.
Come on, baby, do it.
I wanna go Pokemon hunting tonight. But do Pokemon be out this late, or do they got like a curfew? Do they be sleepy and shit? I don't know. I tried to go Pokemon hunting tonight and the Pokemon was asleep. I threw a Pokemon at.
Hey. Are you awake?
I don't know who you are.
Just wait till you see my dick.
I don't know what you want.
Just wait till you see my dick, hey bitch. Wait till you see my dick.
If you're looking for ransom, I can tell you I don't have money.
Well, the only reason you're living here is because me and my dad decided that your mom was really hot and maybe we should just both bang her. And we'll put up with the retard in the meantime.
But what I do have are a very particular set of skills.
Shut up. Wake up my dad and get me grounded.
Just shut up.
Skills I have acquired over a very long career.
Just shut up.
Skills that make me a nightmare for people like you.
But you don't say that.
If you let my daughter go now, that'll be the end of it.
No way, Kimosabe.
I will not look for you. I will not pursue you.
Yeah.
But if you don't, I will look for you.
Just shut up.
I will find you. And I will kill you.
Jesus Christ.
But you don't say that.
Love you.
by the way, it's not 450 billion he's returning. I think it's approximately 175 billion.
Reclaiming my time, there was no question there.
Sometime soon, this man could walk into your life and make you a millionaire.
It's him!
This man is Herb. Now that Herb loves the Whopper, he's visiting a Burger King in every state. Study the Herb poster, because the first person to spot Herb in each restaurant wins $5,000, and everybody there gets a chance at a million and a free Whopper and Pepsi.
Gorgeous!
Spot Herb at Burger King and win $5,000 and a chance at a million.
Thank you.